in sports. It's in the game, but it's so much love. When you see the name, no runner up.
All right, man. Arizona clinches the NFC West for the third straight time. They beat the Los Angeles Rams in week 16. Hella thorough. You are doing your thing out there in the West, bro. I see you. Arizona plays against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in week 17. Los Angeles Chargers fall to the Chicago Bears. The Chicago Bears are pretty decent, man. All right, they won three straight NFC North titles. They play against a tough, tough opponent in week 17 to decide what the number one seed in the NFC. You got the second best offense in the league against the number one defense that have only allowed 13.8 points a game. Atlanta at 17-5 at home in the last three seasons. And finally, we got the Oakland Raiders finishing off the Denver Broncos 22-6. When you got a running back like Howard, man, you can complete one pass and still win the game. 31 attempts, 170 yards. He leads the league in rushing yards with still one more game to go. And finally, we got the available teams that will be available for next season. If you guys know anybody or you think you might be interested in joining MGN Sports, let me know. Hit me up in the comment section. Y'all know what it is. MGN Sports, you heard it here first.